Hitler elevator has been modernized in 1929, replacing the old birdcage elevator with a wooden cap. It has yet again been modernized by engineering, having variable frequency and modern fixtures. It is still locked off, a requirement from the past. It has 5 doors and is located in Berlin. The wooden cap is also very classy, but they should have better choices of fixtures for the mod. So if you find this interesting, then vote for uplifting post color. He filmed a scenic traction elevator that is made by Kuhn back in 1992. This elevator serves 6 floors and is located at the Plaza Shopping Center in Salo.
M-series.
This shopping center has a total of 11 1992 Kuhn elevators with this series included. This elevator is bottom drive traction elevator using thrusters and disc brakes to control the speed. So if you find this scenic elevator epic, then vote for Finnish lift filmer 1993. Extreme Technique Sweden sent me in a retrofitted hydraulic elevator. The brand of this elevator is Anam, but this closely resembles like a Deva elevator. It is located at Valhallavägen in East Stockholm City, and it serves 6 floors. The elevator cab is from the early 80s, and is designed to fit into the architecture. This also includes the engineered fixtures and the barred gates, as well as the shaft. So if you like this devil-like retrofitted elevator, then vote for Extreme Technique Sweden. You are voting by write in the comment section below. Keep an eye for other roads as there might appear several roads every day. Tune in for the Elevator Podcast live every Friday night to see the voting results for each contest this week. And don't forget to subscribe, put a like, and have a good one.